I'm Angel, and I'm reading the story called The Kissing Hand. This is about a baby raccoon. He is scared to go to school. He thinks he's going to miss his mom. His mom comes up with a solution. Does the solution work? Find out in the book, The Kissing Hand by Audrey Penn. I hope you read it. Goodbye.